fentanyl is a major culprit in today's opioid epidemic. We have seen patients who presented to the emergency room who have no history of opioid abuse, and they thought they had ingested cocaine, but they show up with severe opioid overdose symptoms, and we were able to rescue them with naloxone. There are commercially available strips out there on the market, but unfortunately the sensitivity is not really designed for diagnostic use. Our fentanyl testing strip was created exactly to meet that clinical unmet need. We have come up with a strip that can identify fentanyl in patient urine samples at as low as 1 nanograms per mil. We validated the strip for urine samples, and we tested clinical performance in the samples from the emergency room at Hospital of University of Pennsylvania. From left to right, you can see different strips. The lower line here is the test line, and the presence of the line indicates absence of fentanyl, or at least fentanyl below 1 nanograms per mil, and the absence of the line indicates that fentanyl is present. So we demonstrated that our strip was able to give a high clinical sensitivity, high clinical specificity, as well as high positive and negative predictive values. So we're lucky enough that PCI, Penn Center of Innovation, helped us to protect the technology with a provisional patent application, and we're now looking for commercial partners to co-develop the technology.